got another 100-degree weather going on right now.